many cars and bikes waiting for the door to close.